my boot camp number two is all about balancing, coordination and accuracy. I set four stations. I'm using everything I can find in a garden, in a house. I'm not buying anything new because I can't get out. Me and Brooke are going to show how to do, how to rotate, and you can adapt each station to your ability. Okay, first we have got a ladder, we've got two brushes, we've got a flat log, and we've got four little logs. First one, Brooke is going to be doing it. She's going to try to bounce the ball and catch. She's going to do for 15 times. It means that's my time I'm doing on each session. First one, you're going to be stepping in square, and you're coming back, and again. Second one, you need to jump over the 2 feet. Nice, soft knees, and again. Spring back, and again. This one, you've got two bars, out, and you walk straight, get to the end, spring back, and again. And the last one.
Well, why don't you just go like that?
We're going to be doing zigzagging, okay? As fast as you can. And stop.
I'm jumping over.
Okay. Are you ready?
Yes.
Okay, you're gonna count your numbers and I'm gonna start, and then we're gonna switch over. You tell me when to start. Three. Or you can do all four sessions at the same time and then do a swap. Shall we swap now? Yes.
No.
Come on.
I'm jumping.
Brooke can, like I say, Brooke can jump. You can do a bunny hops. Okay? Are we ready?
Yes.
3, 2, 1, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, bunny hops, Brooke. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, and 15. Brilliant. Come back. Do you want to swap? Your turn. And I'm going to do a stepping into a ladder. How are we ready?
3, 2, 1.
Jumping over, 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 then get to the bottom. She can jump back. Okay, are we ready, Brooke? 3, 2, 1, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, and 15. Brilliant. Thank you for watching. I hope so you're all well. Stay safe, stay outside, and enjoy spending time with your family. Love you all. Bye.